Do you know? Emile Leray's car broke down in the Moroccan desert. He built a motorcycle from the car's parts and rode it for 10 days to civilization. He was fined for operating an illegal vehicle, but his story made headlines.